What's up, it's your boy KC. How y'all doing? It's been a while since I did a let's play. We're on level 2 in Terminator 2. I hate this level like crazy, man, because you gotta shoot everything in front of you. You gotta shoot this damn truck that sucks you in. And it takes a lot of bullets to knock this thing back. And he just keeps coming after you and coming after you and coming after you. I'm like, yo. So I wouldn't be surprised if I died a lot in this level. I'm trying my best here. Look, see how many bullets that... Wow, really? Alright, let's go again. And you gotta shoot fences like... This like this one magic spot that you have to shoot. Really? See what I'm talking about? You gotta shoot like one spot to get that damn thing open. I'm like, as long as I shoot it, why can't it just open? I mean, come on, could they make this any more... What? Yo, that was cheap, dude. I shot that junk. Bullshit. You gotta be godlike to play this. You gotta have reaction time, like, quick, like that. Come on, man. Seriously, man. Alright, I gotta get serious here. I'm just bullshitting it up. Yeah, you better go through there. Let's try to get rid of this damn truck. I mean, this level, I hate this level, man. I swear, every game has to have, like, that one difficult level that you just die repeatedly in. I mean, look at this. You gotta shoot everything in front of you. You gotta shoot this stupid truck. You gotta dodge all these cars and stuff. What? Come on, man. See, how am I supposed to have enough time to shoot that? That's ridiculous, man. Alright, let's go, you bastard truck. Yeah. I still got hurt by whatever that is. I guess that's dynamite. I don't know what that is in those boxes. No matter. Shoot it. Look how much bullets it takes. I mean, I can understand it's a truck. It's a semi-truck, but damn, dude. Come on! You gotta be kidding me, man! Give me a chance, man. Come on. Oh, my God, man. This is ridiculous, man. The reaction time is ridiculous in this game, man. All right. You better go through there. God, man. Go away. Go away, you stupid ass truck. You're killing me, man. Yes! Finally went through that shit. I kept crashing into the damn thing. What the hell was that? Come on, man. Go away. Go away. What the hell, man? Is it over? Is it over? Is that John Connor? Yes! Damn, I hate that level, man. Level 2 is over. Now, don't take this the wrong way, but you are a Terminator, right?
Yes, cyberdyne. Blah, blah, blah.
Everybody knows this story. Come on, man. Yo, that's a really creepy picture of this kid, man. Who drew that?
I swear, I will not kill anybody.
That just burns me up, man. Because he's a Terminator. He's supposed to kill people, man. Anyway, you have to shoot these guys in the knees in order to get them out of the way. We're in a mental institute. We're supposed to be rescuing Sarah Connor. And I hate this level too, because it's nothing but a giant maze unless you know what you're doing. You have to search every single door in this place to try to find her. Yes. Nothing in this damn room. And a lot of times they give you rooms that ain't got shit in there, man. So you just kind of get frustrated after a while. Give me that card key. You need the cards in order to get access to the elevators. So... you need to find those You will find ammo in some rooms and some energy. At least they give you some kind of break. It's not sadistic as at the beginning of the game. There's not a damn thing in here. Let's get out of here. Let's try this door here. Ammo, give me that. Alright, let's head to the elevator because there's nothing else on this floor here. And you got these fat guys with guns that keep shooting me, so I'm just gonna keep jumping over bullets. And it really sucks because you're gonna shoot somebody by accident because you don't want to duck all the time just to shoot them in the knees, man. Nothing in there. Let's check this room here. Not a damn thing in here. Alright, so I know there's nothing on this side. Let's try this other door here. Nothing in here either. What's the point of these doors if there's nothing in here? Why can't you just have a specific door you just go into? Here's the key card. Now get the hell out of my face. You know what I'm saying? No, you got to check a bunch of empty rooms. Ammo? Yeah, sure. Whatever. Let's go out. Oh, the liquid Terminator. Shit, I forgot he was in this. And he keeps chasing me and stalking the hell out of me. You can't kill this guy. You're just gonna end up wasting all your ammo trying to get rid of him. Give me that car key. Get out of my face. Get out of my face, man. Damn. Let's head back to the elevator because there's nothing else over here. My God, man. Go up. Get the hell off this floor. Let's try this door here. Energy. Yes. Give me that. Nice. Much needed. Much needed. What's in this door here? Not a damn thing. Alright. So I know there's nothing on this side. Stop shooting me, please. I didn't do a damn thing to you guys. All I'm trying to do is trying to rescue a very hot chick in this building, man. Damn. I got the card key there. Let's see what's here. I just want to check all the other rooms just to make sure I don't miss nothing. See if they got some ammo around here because I'm sure it's all running short. Not a damn thing, so let's go back to the elevator here. What the hell is wrong with the Terminator's running cycle? He looks funny running like that. Like, it looks like one of his legs is broken or something. Card key! Yes, at least they gave it to me right then and there. Try this other door. Ammo! Yes! They didn't give me that much. That sucks. Oh my God, man. Will you go away? Damn, man. I hate that guy. Let's try this door here. Nothing in here. Another empty-ass room. Empty space. And this guy just keeps stalking me. Will you please leave me alone? Seriously, what the hell? I have nothing in there. Yo, there's nothing in these rooms, man. There is nothing in these rooms. Let's get the hell off this floor. Cause ain't a... My God, man. Dude, don't you have anything better to do? Why don't you go eat some pancakes at IHOP or something, man? Alright, let's check this door here. Nothing but the Terminator, the liquid Terminator anyways. Nothing in here, so there's nothing on this side. Nothing but empty spaces. This is pissing me off now. But then again, this is a LJN game, so what else can I expect? Nothing in here either. My God, man. Yes, extra life, and give me that card key. Anything else on this floor? Probably not. No. I don't know why I'm wasting my time doing that shit. Let's go to the elevator. Sooner the better, and get the hell out of this place. Go up. We're on the final floor here. What the hell? All of a sudden, he's running faster now. Give me that ammo, man. We gotta get away from this guy, man. Come on, get out, get out. Damn, what the hell is this shit? Yo, this guy is stalking the hell out of me. I gotta find this chick, man. Come on, leave me alone, man. Damn, this dude is running crazy fast, man. I guess they're trying to copy the movie, I guess. More ammo. Can I have some health, please? This guy's putting bullets in my ass repeatedly, and you keep giving me ammo. Sarah! Finally!
Come with me, if you want to live.
Yeah. Let's get the hell out of this level, man. Shit. God, that's ridiculous, man. Alright. The next level. Where the hell are you guys gonna put me at this time? I tell you, yo, this game is ridiculously hard, but at least I can say I can enjoy it. Unlike other LJN games, which absolutely suck ass, I could at least get into this one, because they at least attempt to follow the movie here. So I'm in Cyberdyne with the Gatling gun. Yeah! I completely forgot what I'm supposed to do in this level. So just shoot a whole bunch of guys. Search programs, locate and deposit 10 barrels. Okay. Alright, now I remember now. You gotta pick up barrels. I gotta find 3 energy. Give me that. I gotta find 3 and then I forgot where I'm supposed to deposit them at, but you're supposed to put them in some kind of deposit box. From what I remember, there's 2. Anything else down here? No. Shoot that guy. Shoot you. So let's head to the elevator here and go up to the 2nd floor. You know what? Let's go up here. I think you're supposed to put. Yeah, okay. Yeah, you're supposed to put him in there. And I have to find 8 more. Okay. So let's check the rooms up here, just so I won't have to go through it again. Nothing in here. Another thing where there's nothing but anything in here. Freaking a waste of time, waste of space. Let's go down the damn elevator again. 2nd floor. Yeah, I got you in the back of the leg. Who the hell are these guys? I don't remember them. Go away! Oh, damn, it's on the other side, of course. Thank you very, very much for making me go in this room here. Ass clowns. Let's go in this room here, get this other barrel. Man, these guys are relentless. They want to kill you. I mean, this game is getting more and more ridiculous by the levels, man. Check the other side here. Alright. Let's check and see if there's anything else around here. Nope. So let's go back to the elevator. Put these things in that deposit box. Oh, that was cheap. I had a bullet right in the back of the head when I was going in the elevator. That's nice. Check this room here. Alright. You can only carry 3, so once you have 3, you have to go to level 6 and put them in a deposit box. So let's head up. Head to the left here. Alright. So let's go find some more. And that's pretty much the whole objective of this level, is to find these barrels. I don't know what the hell they're for, what they're doing here. But oh my god, these jackasses again. I shot him by accident. Oh well. So I shot him. What am I gonna get in trouble for that? Oh man. Come on, just leave me alone, man. All I'm trying to do is blow y'all energy! I need to get that. I need to get it. Where are you? Let's go in here. Give me that energy. Yes, much needed, much needed. And there's nothing else in this room but a bunch of guys trying to put bullets in my ass. Okay. Let's head back to the elevator here, because there's nothing else here. Let's see if we can find some up here, which I'm pretty sure we can. Get these guys out the way. Ammo, much needed. God, man. I think this is one of the, this is the second hardest level in this game, because the mental institution was not as hard as this level. I tell you that. Give me that barrel there, because I needed that. I see some ammo on the other side, but I'm not going to worry about it right now. There's nothing else in here. Okay. Let's get the hell out of here before they kill me. My God, look at my energy, man. I'm almost dead. Let's head up to level five. Yeah, no, level six. All right, whatever. I didn't mean to do that. What's it called? The up buttons. Like, the up buttons are sensitive when you go on the elevator. Anyway. See what's up here. Didn't I already go in this room? What the hell am I doing again? Is there any energy, any bullets up here? Anything I can use? Not a damn thing, of course. Alright. I need some energy, man. Nothing here. Damn it. See, when I don't need energy, they give it to me. But when I do need it, I can't find none. That is bullshit. Alright, so let's check this floor here. Get out of my way. What? Where's my gun? Oh man, I must have ran out of ammo. Give me that. Yes. That's bullshit, man. Give me that. Because I sure as hell need it. Dude, the music in this game is weird as hell. This joint's giving me a headache listening to this shit. I tell you, man. Oh well. What? What? That is such bullshit, man. At least they started me from here. I don't have to worry about having to do the whole level all over again, at least. Let's head down. Level 4 once again. Let's go in here. See if I missed anything. No, it's nothing here. Nothing but an empty room. Damn, man, NES games were no mercy back then. There were no mercy. They didn't care how far you got in the game. You failed, you go all the way back to the beginning. Some games had passwords, like Rambo, which took like 8 years to enter one. And Mega Man, some of them had some passcodes, I think. Alright, let's head down to see if there's anything that I missed here. Stupid ass camera shooting things. I don't know what the hell those are. Come on, man. Nothing in here. Just wasting my time. Damn, man. Let's get the hell out of here before they shoot me up again. Yes, there we go. That's what I was looking for. Alright, let's head back to the elevator. I'm just gonna hop around like an idiot. Try to dodge bullets. Go back to level 6. Let's put these damn things in here. Require 10 barrels. Deposit charges, okay. So, what do I do now? Okay, go in here. Oh, I have to drop them, that's right. 2. Okay. What now? Alright, head back. Okay, yeah, now I see what I'm supposed to do. I'm supposed to set the charges. That's what that's for. Drop it. No. I guess I gotta go to the other side, I guess. Drop that. Oh, I guess I can only carry 2, I guess. Let's head back over here again. Go back in this room here. At least they give you an arrow to point you to where you're supposed to go this time. That's nice. Alright. Let's go go back to the deposit box. See where else I have to drop these things. Let's drop one there and one there. Let's head back out to the deposit box. Yes. See what else. Time out? Oh man, a time limit? I wasn't even paying any attention to that shit. That was bullshit, man. Come on, man. Come on. Is there anything else here? Alright. And drop that one there. Now, what do I do now? Let's head back out. At least the arrow showing me where to go. Alright, it's telling me to go down. Am I done? Am I done with this level? I think I'm finished. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. And that wasn't as bad as I thought. I'll check you out next time, your boy.